Today I awoke to a private note. She said she's going to jail for going through my mail, but she'll stay on my trail.